Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to the very first episode of Diesel Railcar Simulator. Diesel Railcar Simulator being a simulator of diesel railcars. Yeah, I know, it's shocking, it's shocking. But all kidding aside, I seen this particular simulator in a video of Paul's, and I figured, well, it's a railcar and it's diesel engines and I have to have it. So here I am, I have it, I show it to you guys, I hope you enjoy it. This is a in-depth simulation of a, I'm thinking the era is 50s, 60s, somewhere around there, of British Railway diesel rail cars. And I am no expert on those. What I know is from reading up on a wiki, as well as, I watched the very first video, but I think Paul was playing a semi-automatic mode or something like that. I do realize that there is a lot of controls and there is a lot going on, a lot more than with most modern trains these days. But I think the basics are going to be still the same. I fully expect that I'm going to overshoot or undercut on the platform, the first platforms we're going to miss or something like that. But so don't expect any high scores or flawless gameplay for that. You have to look somewhere else, not here. But I am going to jump right into a full route, and we're going to go full route one. And what I like is the duration is here 17 minutes, 23 minutes, 24 minutes. So that is really nice. That's bite-sized. That's just enough for an episode. And we just start with the very first one, Empty Suburban Down 18. So this is our Empty Suburban Down 18. The length of the unit is 244 feet, mass is 120 tons, max speed 70 miles per hour. Stopped by the 4-car sign at stations or we're missing by the S sign. The train is driven from a mechanical gearbox, shift gears indicated by the yellow arrow of the tack. Coast in fourth gear at speed to reduce gearbox wear or enable simple controls tool for... Yeah, we're not gonna do the simple controls. But let's quickly look at the Class 112 background. Class 112 and 113 totaled 50 units and were built in Sheffield for the London Midland region. Half of the unit, Class 112, were equipped with gearboxes and half with torque converters. Class 113, not included in the simulator. Or, compared to other railcar units, were special in having a single engine per car. All vehicles in the classes were powered by 238 horsepower engines. 238 horsepower. Imagine that today. Today we have 1,000, 2,000 horsepower engines. Both classes were retired already in the late 1960s after some fatal accidents caused by flaws in the design of the units. The simulator models the early 1960s green livery with yellow warning panels. Now, you see here, this simulator is not the most modern looking, but I think it works. And when do we have to start? We have to leave at... Oh, we are ready to leave. Okay, good. How can I cab you, please? Sound horn high, horn low. And we shift down. Ah, here we go. See, it ain't that hard. How do I shift down? Oh, there. I'm like way fast, ain't I? Did I say this is really not that difficult to do? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, so we have to shift within the range of that yellow Okay, now. Now we are shifting. Coast in fourth gear at speed. Save the gearbox too. Oh wow. I told you guys this is gonna be terrible, but you know what, this is the only way to learn. And if I'm getting a little bit quiet during this, then okay, target speed is 25. How fast are we? Oh, we're good. Now we shift down. Oh no, no, no. Oh boy. Target is 25. Here we are. Supposed to pass. We are coasting again. Wow, this is a lot more intense than I expected. Okay, and now we can... No, we can't. Wow. Look at the movement, though, of this car, hey? Oh, here we go. And now we shift. Oh boy, that whole shifting thing. Oh, I forgot to acknowledge the AWS. Oh my goodness, this is tough. You wouldn't believe that, but that is really tough. Okay, so now we're throttling up and we are coming up to the end, so take the speed out. And here we go again. There we go. Apply brake. Why? Oh, because that signal is red and we are gonna be shooting right over it. Just like that. Oh, good. It's getting really nervous now. Okay, so we need already our reverser, that's good. Shift into first. We have to go back before we get hit by the other train. That inevitably will come down the line. Okay. Oh, of course, now it's green. Release the brakes. Wow, this is, this is something else. Yeah, fourth gear to cruise. There we go. Now we're on 40. Jeez Louise. Thank you. I cannot wait to see. No, we're just gonna keep on cruising. Ah, there we go. It's supposed to be going 40. 50, sorry. Interesting how it has one engine per car, hey? And now we can cruise, because we are already in fourth. But yeah, it... So I guess when we pass through stations, we're just gonna do the high-low thing. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my. Wow, the people, well, thankfully nobody is in those rail cars, because my goodness, I am way in over my head. This is... this is something else. If you think it's easy, get this sim and try it for yourself. Wow, this is a lot more involved than... yeah, than pretty much any other rail sim that I played. And I have not run Run 8, which I hear is one of the most involving rail sims out there. Wow, there's so much going on. You know, it doesn't seem like much, but there's so much going on. I'm 2 minutes late. Oh, great. No, yeah, doing that. So much going on, I don't know what to do. I don't know when to start braking or anything, but I guess I have a target speed there, and based on that, I can probably estimate where I should be. Oh, I feel like I should be coasting now. I'm sorry, but... because we're supposed to still go at 40. Well, we are a minute late, apparently. Now, however, I think we should, well, hopefully get a nice landside observer view from there. Nice, nice, nice. It is a nice, really nice game. It is everything but easy. But I think it's worth it's worth learning. Oh boy, we are way too fast. We are way too fast. No. 22, we are 8 miles fast. That's no good. Wow, what a ride. What a ride. No. I have to get used to the controls. So I have to get used to the controls. S. Oh right, that's where we are supposed to stop. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. John Smith. Well, that's not my name, but okay. So the red is the limit, black is the target, and our speed is what, yeah. So this is the limit. And this was the target. And this was reality. I guess overall, It could have been worse, but man, this game is rough on you. 8 minutes late, expected energy use was 157,000.93 megajoules. Energy use 124. Speed limit exceeded 25 times. 25 times, really? Oh yeah, there and there and there and there. Hmm. Repeat signals on minimap -10%. Show route on minimap -10%. Show which key to press -10%. Show target speed -10%. Tutorial penalties. Oh man. Score 1,118. Oh man, oh man, oh man, that was sad. But anyways, I do hope you guys enjoyed this. We will be back very soon with more of this if you want. And leave me a comment in the description, yeah. In the section below if you feel inclined to do so. Until next time, the Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.